space is for everyone. We're all working towards a common goal. Just seeing people learn and grow and the community benefiting as a whole.
We have vendors from all around this country, and all of that's bringing in a lot of jobs and getting to work in our community.
I give back by seeing companies grow. My work means something. It provides people with the ability to feed their families.
Not everyone who works on the space program is an engineer or a scientist in a white lab coat, and there's vital roles.
Everybody at NASA is very teamwork driven. Nothing that we do here is done by itself.
All successful missions come from a team that works together, that is diverse.
And we each bring a different perspective to the team to help us achieve our goals.
There's literally an expert kind of within arm's reach that you can ask any question to, and you'll probably get one of the best answers in the world.
We take a lot of ownership in what we do. You get to see a lot of that passion. You get to see a lot of that drive. People want to do their best. People want to pull together to be a part of this program that's bigger than what any of us can accomplish on our own.
NASA does the trailblazing with technology. The kind of work we do, you can't rest on your laurels and say, okay, we're there. There's no end to what we can achieve, so we have to keep pushing ourselves.
And any airplane that I get on, it's exciting to think about, oh, this airplane probably at some point passed through many of our centers. We are with you when you fly. We are coming up with safer, newer technologies that are more silent, more energy efficient.
Just to be able to work here and be able to design and touch something that will one day travel to a new planet is amazing. I mean, it's indescribable.
NASA brings hope and inspiration by leading the world to space for the progression of all people.